Back here in California, State Highway Patrol are still on the lookout for the driver who struck the vehicle of a Filipina, which sent her into oncoming traffic and killed her. 29-year-old teacher Janelle Jovellanos was driving on Saturday morning from Los Angeles to visit her family up north in Roseville, California. According to California Highway Patrol, she was on the Interstate 5 highway by Coalinga near Fresno County when a driver in a red or maroon four-door sedan sideswiped her vehicle, causing her to lose control and sending her car across the median. The driver then fled the scene. Janelle's family is now hoping that the driver who caused the accident comes forward. If you have any information on the accident, contact CHP at 559-935-2093.